Hey guys, Zypher here. Welcome back to another episode of Hotline Miami, and where we left off was... What was it we were doing? Oh. Right. We were going to assault the police precinct. Mm-hmm. Cause that's what upstanding citizens do. Yep, totally. So, okay, dude. Okay. Okay. Sure. I agree with that. Fuck you, dude. It worked. We got those guys. We got that guy. So, you know what we're gonna do?
No!
Fuck. Okay, what I was trying to do is... Okay, let's go up here. Go around. Let's kill that dude. Oh, he's dead. Smack him. No. Okay, they're all dead. Oh, he's not. Let's go through here. Beep, beep, beep. Crazy noise.
My aim was off.
Fuck. Come on, please, bro. Just give me a little leeway. Okay, change of plans. Let's go. Okay, change of plans. Let's go for these guys. Just a little. What do I do? Leave me alone. I see you. What's he doing? Okay, you need to be put down. Yes. Okay, we got this. No, wait, I didn't take a weapon. Goodbye. It worked. Whoa. Where are they going?
No.
I'm salty. I'm mad. Okay. Fuck you. No, I missed. Nah, they didn't even notice. He doesn't even care. He cares. Okay. Come on. Okay, ramboing it does not work. I panicked. No.
No!
What was he doing? Well, Mr. Policeman, you okay? Okay, he's good. He's walking around now.
No!
I got this. God. Sit out. Sit down. What? Let's go over here. I don't like this game anymore. I want to go home. I would like to go home now, please. I'm seriously getting irritated.
That's not even fair.
Excuse me. That dude has reflexes. Like, they're good. They're pretty fast, man. Get laid out. No. Hello? Did I do a thing? I think I did a thing. Okay.
Fuck!
This is gonna be like the entire time, I swear. This is just, I don't like it. Fuck you, dude. Okay, his body fat silenced my shotgun. Cool. No. I panicked. Okay, we got this. Gotta punch the fuck out of him. Punch him in the face. That's a bad idea. That's an okay idea. That's an okay idea.
can't see.
I'm just this game. Just this game. It's not cool. I'm stupid, but somehow alive. Oh, I'm so stupid. No. How am I alive?
No!
Okay, it's just you. Yeah, let's take this. Okay, boys, the bastard will be here any second now. It's time for us to show him what we're made of. Remember your training and play it safe. Follow protocol and we'll all make it out alive. Probably. Easy.
Breach it clear.
No. They're all dead, just him. I can shotgun. Give me those keys. Sup? You gotta be shitting me. Why are you? Look, man, I'm sorry about your girl. It wasn't anything personal. I know you made it all the way here, but I think you're in for a disappointment. I don't really have any answers for you. Well, he is sitting on a near the sink, you know, we can clean him off. Just by punching him in the face. Damn, that hurt. You know, we might not be that different, you and I. Have you also been getting those weird phone calls? It was about cookies, I swear. I wish I had something to tell you, but I don't. The police might know more about this mess than I do. They should have a file on the case here somewhere. I'd ask you to spare my life, but you look like you've made up your mind. And apparently I'm already killing him, even though I didn't click anything. Okay. The fuck? And I can teleport. I am supernatural. I have magical powers. Clearly. Well, I'm out of here. Damn. That one took a while. A lot of good stuff. I'm happy with that. July 23rd, 1989. Wow, this place is a wreck. Suspects claim to have been threatened into instructed to kill by messages on their phone calls traced to a club on South 86th Street, ties to underground Russian mafia network, multiple accounts of illegal activity reported, insufficient evidence for a warrant. I don't think I need a warrant. 14th chapter, Vengeance. Just gonna use guns on this one entirely. Cause you know, fuck these dogs. Okay, let's take this. Let's go over there. Because this guy has no fucking clue. And if we get the let's go with the shotgun. Yeah, all those guys except that last dude is toast. Yep. Look, man, I don't want no trouble here. The safe is open. Just take what you want and go. Look, I'm not the owner. He's not here. I just run the club. Let's be civil about this. Alright, I'll give you his address. Just please don't hurt me, okay? He's on Northeast 114th Place. Please just go now, okay? Nah. Alright, I'm satisfied now. Okay, bye. Well, your hands would hurt after that. Wouldn't they? Like, a lot. That one went way faster than the police station. Yeah, as expected. So, final chapter. We'll save this for the next time. I know, final chapter. Yeah, but I'm out of time. I'll save this for the next one. There is more to the game after this. There are some bonus levels, which I will be going through. So it's not like next episode will be like one level and finale. Don't worry. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.